sister noble heart.
What will I do, thinkst thou?
I go to bed and sleep.
I will incontinently drown myself.
Why, thou silly gentleman?
Oh, 'tis silliness to live when to live is torment. And we have a prescription to die when death is our physician.
Come, be a man. Drown thyself. Drown cats. And blind puppies. I've professed me thy friend. And I confess me knit to thy deserving with cables of perdurable toughness. I could never better stead thee than now. Put money in thy purse. Follow thou these wars. I say, put money in thy purse. It cannot be that Desdemona should long continue her love to the Moor, nor he his to her. It was a violent commencement, and thou shalt see, an answerable sequestration. These Moors are changeable in their wills. She must change for youth. When she's sated with his body, she'll find the error of her choice. Therefore, put money in thy purse. If thou will needs damn thyself, do it a more delicate way than drowning. If sanctimony and a frail vow betwixt an erring barbarian and a super subtle Venetian be not too hard for my wits and all the tribes of hell, thou shalt enjoy her. Therefore, make money. Huh? Pox of drowning thyself. It's clean out the way. Seek thou rather to be hanged encompassing thy joy than to be drowned and go without her.
Wilt thou be fast to my hopes if I depend upon the issue?
Thou art sure of me, huh? Go. Make money! I have told thee oft, and I retell thee again and again, I hate the Moor. My cause is hearted, thine hath no less reason. Let us be conjunctive in our revenge against him. If thou canst cuckold him, thou dost thyself a pleasure, me a sport. There are many events in the womb of time which shall be delivered. Go. Oh, you provide thy money. We'll have more of this tomorrow.
Where shall we meet in the morning?
At my lodging.
I'll be with thee early.
Go to, farewell. Dost thou hear, Roderigo?
What dost thou say?
No more a drowning, do you hear?
Oh, I'm changed.
Go to, farewell. Put money enough in thy purse.
I'll sell all my land.